This road's ours. Anyone gets near, they're dead.
We need to strike now before one of you lugs gives us away. That point will be ours.
Your attack isn't going too well. And now you have to deal with me, man wretch. You'll pay for this! I'll kill you next time, you filth!
Times before you hit the ground, Tark. You've been warned.
Time for killing.
Like that. Keep it with your blood!
You don't look like you can defeat a Caragor pup!
Crush you!
This won't hurt! The archers are killing us!
Balrog rises from its pit,
and we must send it back to the depths.
Did you hear that? He's having that locked around in a feast. He eats all the food, he drinks all the gore. What did you do that?
I've never heard tales of these Balrogs.
Few have survived to tell them.
Yeah. wait.
Look at the car!
What an honor to meet the most famous dead man in Mordor. You really shook the world with that ring-forging trick of yours. After that, Targroth only needed a little coaxing. Now, it rises to the surface, and it comes for you. Don't be sad. It doesn't end here. I will wake all the dead of Mordor before we're done. All the lives you ended. And once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh yes, we'll meet again.
Swallowed by the darkness!
I saw him over there.
There he is!
Get him!
All at once!
It has begun. The Balrog is rising.
We'll not give it the chance.
Beyond us, Celebrimbor.
Not with the spirit of Carnan at our side.
Woken by the thring, flames burn us. You woke him. You woke him.
Fire into its back. She is truly a power to be reckoned with.
The spirit of Karnan has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
Stop Tor'Goroth. It will venture far beyond Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor.
That cannot happen.